Hey everybody, this is DJ Ravenwolf, and I just wanted to show you my little TV studio, makeshift studio. For those of you on a really small budget, this is so easy to do, it's unbelievable. First thing I did was I went to tubetape.com and I bought a green screen, which you can see I've got a green duct tape, and I do have it tacked a little bit to the walls here. In my room I have four ceiling lights, which is lighting this thing up pretty good. It's nice and green, nice and flat. I've stretched it out. I do have my internet cable, which is a Cat 5 cable, but it's also green, so it's very hard to see, thank God. Because I'm in a radio station, we do have a boom microphone that was just sitting out there in the hallway and not being used by anybody. So let me back this out here a little bit. And I put my broadcast quality microphone, which is a MXL990 USB microphone, stereo microphone, which I have plugged into my laptop. And the laptop is already rigged. When I'm doing a show or broadcasting, I use Adobe Audition for all my audio editing. The really cool thing about Adobe Audition is that I've got all my effects loaded into the track, which is this, the noise reduction and the EQ, and everything's all set and ready to go. And then if you, the really cool thing about editing afterwards is that Adobe Audition has the spectral view, which is really cool if you've got electronic hum, any kind of background noise, you'll be able to see it in the spectral graph here, and you can eliminate it and make your audio sound freaking amazing. The next thing I do is I have a mirror, which I found also out here in the studio. The mirror comes in handy because I'm doing all this stuff by myself. So basically, I want to make sure I'm in the shot. I don't have a camera guy. I am the camera guy. So when my stuff is set up on the tripod, I can see the LCD screen in the mirror, and I can see if I'm in the shot, too far to the left, too far to the right, whatever. The boom microphone, when I sit down, just like this, it won't be in the shot like you see here, but it will be just above me within the screen. It'll pick up the audio here, plus the audio from the camera, and I can mix it together to make everything sound amazing. So, $34 green screen. Pardon me. $34 green screen. A $200 mic, which you can buy at Guitar Center, by the way. Just look for this brand at Guitar Center. I think that's available online pretty much all the time. I do have a floor lamp, and the floor lamp is kind of cool because it's directional. You got the top part lighting up the white tiles up here. You've got the snake directional thing, so you can adjust the light so that if there's any shadows or whatever, you can smooth it out by adjusting the light to wherever you need it to point at. And that's pretty much it. The desk was actually given to me by my friend Champagne, which I've got the end tables to it, but I don't ever use them. And I had some extra green screen cloth, so I cut that off. I put it on the desk, and at some point, when I have enough room to use, like, virtual studios where they have a split screen where they have a virtual desk, like a news desk, that green screen on my desk will be filled by the virtual desk, and it looks like I'm sitting in a great big newsroom. Now, I do have some virtual news newsroom studios, virtual studios. You can also get at tubetape.com. They've got some great stuff for like $34, $45, depending on what you want, different camera angles and all kinds of good stuff. Tubetape.com. I promise you, you're going to love it. They got visual effects. They got looping stuff. They got all kinds of cool stuff, okay? So basically, that's it. That's all I got from my little studio. The next thing you're going to see me in front of the camera, and I'll show you how I do... for video editing, I use Sony Vegas Movie Studio HD. And I'm using the 9.0 version, but I'm going to be upgrading to the Platinum version very soon, so we have a lot more effects and a lot more, I guess, up-to-date stuff on there, okay? So the next video I'm going to show you is what it looks like when I'm in front of the screen. Right back. Hey everybody, this is DJ Ravenwolf. Now, as you can see, I'm in my studio. I'm in front of the camera this time. I've got the green screen here. I've got my mirror behind you, and my boom microphone is sitting right here. It's at the medium setting, so my voice isn't too loud.
It's picking up everything. I'm looking at my audio monitor right now as we go, so I can see what's going on as I'm recording it. If it's too bad or too whatever, I got full control. Now, the really cool thing about green screen is I can add virtually any studio I want and make this little tiny room look like a gigantic newsroom, like this. And as you can see, this is really cool. So for a little tiny money, I mean, look, this is another thing you can do. If you can't afford to buy a virtual studio, you can find a lot of great free HD looping effects on YouTube. And believe it or not, I've learned a lot about video editing from YouTube. So check it out. It's worth it. If you don't know how to use Adobe After Effects, if you don't know how to use Adobe Audition, even if you don't know, I'm using a Flip camera. The Flip Ultra HD. This thing is great. They used to go for about $200. This thing records for 2 hours. And right now, if you go to tigerdirect.com, you can buy the same camera for $59. Now, the reason it's so cheap is that they are discontinuing these things, but that doesn't mean they don't work. So if you're looking for a small budget HD camera, this is it. And let me show you what, I mean, I do all my interviews with this thing. This is it's a great camera for those of you who are looking to do something really cheap. Sony, the video editing software that I have, Sony Vegas Movie Studio, I've got version 9.0 for $28, and you can buy it off of Sony. I think you can buy it off of Amazon.com as well. So, trust me, $34 screen, $28 video editor, a $59 camera. The only expensive thing I have is this microphone, which is about $200. You go to GuitarCenter.com and you can find it. It's the MXL990 USB stereo mic, which plugs right into my laptop, as you saw earlier, and that's all I have. So that's all there is to it. It's simple. Very small budget, but it looks really cool. And you can impress your friends. You can do some great video work. You don't even need a desk. If you don't want to do a desk, you can stand up in front of the green screen like you're doing the weather or doing a movie review or something. It's really cool. I promise you, you're going to love it. This is DJ Ravenwolf showing you how you can turn your little tiny room into a makeshift TV studio just like me. Bye.